Okay, it is Saturday, 2/23, February 23, 2019, and it's about 7:15 a.m. Praise the Lord. Thank you so much, Lord, for you and all your help and for everything, Lord, just everything. And I'm going to read from Psalm 113, and we pray this prayer, and we give praise to God. We worship and praise Him in spirit and in truth. The Father seeks those who will worship Him in spirit and in truth. So you can do that throughout the day. Don't have to wait till Sunday morning. You know what I'm saying? Most people understand what I'm saying on that. So, Lord, we acknowledge that you're God and we're not. And devil, we bind you. You are bound. We resist you and you must flee in Jesus Christ's holy name. Little G, little God of this world, you're not God. And we're not either, but there is a God in heaven, and his name is Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father God. Praise ye the Lord. Praise, O ye servants of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord from this time forth and forevermore. From the rising of the sun and to the going down of the same, the Lord's name is to be praised. The Lord is high above all nations, and his glory above the heavens. Who is like unto the Lord our God, who dwelleth on high, who humbleth himself to behold the things that are in heaven and in the earth? He raiseth up the poor out of the dust, and lifteth the needy out of the dunghill, that he may set him with princes, even with the princes of his people. He maketh the barren woman to keep house and to be a joyful mother of children. Praise ye the Lord. That is Psalm 113. And Lord, we thank you for this day, and this is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Thank you so much. We love you and give you all the praise and glory. Have a really good day, everybody, and God bless. Bye.